really scared. Move. Cube of the distance.
But they don't even know.
Yeah. I think it's unlikely with the padlock from the outside. I doubt it, but you see the little blinking light by the door? It don't be an obvious target. I mean, knowing how to shoot, there's a difference between shooting at something and aiming at it and hitting it accidentally. Thank you. Can't see anything from there. Shoot. Yeah. He was on SWAT on that tweet.
You said Patrick?
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be great.
Yeah. Because if they really think someone's in there, in spite of the door being padlocked from the outside.
they said there was someone dead.
Well, maybe they saw him through the window, so maybe it is true. But they could have gotten in another way than through the bars. Interesting. They may blow the door open here. Join live. Police are sure somebody's in this taco stand. Although it has burglar bars that are padlocked from the outside, but he may have dug in from underneath or something. And they're taking the burglar bars off.
have some good burglar bars.
Yeah, when's the gatekeeper coming?
Same person, right?
No, one was Dan Aykroyd, the other was Rick Moranis. Sorry. Asking where at. This is in Austin, corner of Springdale and Airport. I think taco stands are more popular than donut stands in Austin. Outside of a taco stand, Austin, Texas, corner of Springdale and Airport. The police say they have somebody trapped inside, or surrounded inside. Interesting, because there's a burglar bars that they couldn't even break open, padlocked from the outside, but he may have dug into the bottom or something like that. The taco stand owner is supposedly on his way with the keys so they can unlock it instead of tearing it open. Show how many police cars are actually here. There's a bunch in sight where I'm at, but there's a whole bunch more around the corner because they've got side road blocked. And tried taking those burglar bars off, and they were not budging. They had big crowbars. It was not coming off. Supposedly the key owner is, or the owner is coming with the key. Over the hood of the squad car with the truck, the guy that I suspect is the owner of the key. Where's the suspect? In that red taco trailer. Supposedly, yeah. I haven't seen it. Cops say they're in there.
They were yelling at him, keep his hands up too, so maybe they see him through the windows. Yeah, inside. Aimed at the window. Looks like the keys to unlock the door. I've been sitting, I'm gonna stand up, so it's gonna get jiggly here for a minute. I don't know if it's only one person or more. Overheard that they got one lock off, but can't get the key to work on the other. We still don't have it open. And I've been filming for 38 minutes on my other camcorder. It takes a minute longer to get Periscope set up. With crowbars. pins and bolt cutters. Phone just said it's a 15% battery, so let's hope to get him out soon. Coming off. Oh. Come on, phone, don't die. It's dying.
Let's just see his hands. Yep, there's definitely someone in there. Wow. You can tell Cassidy we got our excitement for the night.
All right, there you go. I don't know.
Yeah. Okay. We're going to go EMS guy. Yeah. Nothing horrible is going to happen. He's going to go to jail. That sucks.